Chop that tree, dude. I need the wood. Build faster, dude. It's getting night. Sebas, there's monsters everywhere. Kill him. Dig faster, for fuck's sake. Jump in the lava. What? Hey Sebas,
yeah.
It's fucking messy in here. Clean it up and put it in the chest. Put on these leather pants and bend over.
I've had it with your shang, I'm fucking going home. Fucking had it with this dude, where's this shit? Fucking shit. Fucking... I'm gonna fucking steal his coal and his torches and his map, fuck that. And just every fucking thing is...
Dude, what are you doing in my house?
Do you fucking think I'm doing?
Is that my armor?
Yes, that's your fucking armor.
Did you steal my... Where's all my shit?
Well, your shit is on me now. Because I'm gonna fucking rule this server now.
Is this a mutiny?
This is mutiny.
Dude, you don't wanna make enemies with me.
Oh, fuck you, it's on.
It's fucking on.
What the hell are those dogs doing here?
You asked for it, Sebas. This is your funeral.
Fuck.
Get him, boys. Time for a drink.
What Have the fun in there, man.
What the fuck? Fuck you, dude! Fuck you! Fuck you! Get away from me, dude!
I got the diamond sword now, bitch! Oh, fuck!
How do you like that, bitch? You're fucked now.
Fuck! Fuck!
Asshole!
Leave me alone!
I'm gonna make you puke at that fucking cake! Get down! Get
no!
Down.
No! No!
Get the fuck down there! Some of my wolves can eat you!
No! 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 Fuck you! Fuck you!
Whoa! What the hell?
Fuck you!
What the shit? Oh, there you are.
Look what you've done to our fucking priest.
Me.
Look what you've done.
Fuck you.
Everything is fucking burning down.
Fuck you. You
fuck
killed
you.
Everyone.
Fuck you.
Dude, I know we had arguments, but I think it's pretty much sorted out. What do you say?
Truth? Yeah, it's fine, man. Truth.
Truth. Thank God. It's a good thing we didn't ruin everything in our rampage.
Oh.
Fuck. Fucking hell.
Fucking your fault.
This is your fault, okay? Don't blame. Oh, fuck you.
Hey, everyone.
What's up?
So this is the end of season one.
Yep, it's been a blast.
Definitely.
Even though Sebas is kind of a bitch to be stuck with.
Well, yeah. Well, I can't say you're exactly the most pleasant person in the world either. So.
yeah. Whatever.
Anyway, this has been the end of the season, and we're gonna wait now and see how many thumbs up we can get and how many subscribers we can get, and if it might just be enough, we'll just make another season.
Yep, definitely.
Alright, so please enjoy and show the video to your friends if you like it, and we would appreciate it.
Yep, and... yeah.
Alright, see ya.